Hi, guys, welcome back to PassFab. Do you suddenly forget your iPad password or just cannot unlock your iPad? How to unlock unavailable iPad without passcode? If you enabled Find My iPad before and your iPad is connected to network, you can erase your iPad with Apple ID password. When you enter too many times wrong passcode, an iPad shows that iPad unavailable. Try again in 15 minutes. There will be an erase iPad button at the bottom. Tap it. And you can enter your Apple ID password to erase iPad. If there is no erase iPad option, you can try PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Download the software from PassFab official website. Connect your iPad to the computer. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start on its interface. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Then follow the instructions to put your iPad into recovery mode. Press and hold power button and home button together until it is in recovery mode. Download the firmware then. Click Start Remove. And wait for a few moments. You can unlock your iPad now. Or you can restore iPad with iTunes. Open iTunes and connect your iPad to the computer. It won't detect your iPad, so you need to put your iPad into recovery mode. Once your iPad is recognized, iTunes will pop up a window to remind you to update and restore your iPad. Follow it. After restore, you can unlock your iPad.
Yeah, sorry.